What is the speed of a paper airplane that flies 24 meters in 6 seconds? So again, distance equals rate times time. And they want to know speed, that's rate. So rate equals distance over time. Just divide here. Distance divided by time. 24 divided by 6, of course, is 4 meters per second. Right? Choice 4. Okay.